the Connect Ed message from Marinelle McGrath saying that the school was in lockdown, the kids were safe with their teachers in their classroom. Some items had been found, she didn't specify what they were, and that the school would stay in lockdown until everything was cleared.